Holy Bible, Revelation, chapter 18, verse 13. And sweet-smelling plants, and perfumes, and wine, and oil, and well-crushed grain, and cattle, and sheep, and horses, and carriages, and servants, and souls of men.